Hello and welcome. You're listening to Filmy Beat and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. And it was indeed a golden night on Sunday with 73rd Golden Globe Awards. The big winner stealing the show was Leonardo DiCaprio's The Revenant. Leonardo wins the Best Actor Award for the film. While accepting the award, he said, "The film was about survival. It was about adaptation. It was about the triumph of the human spirit. But more than anything, it was about trust." Brie Larson wins the Best Actress Award for the motion picture Room. The Martian wins Best Motion Picture in the alleged comedy category. Star Matt Damon wins the Best Actor in the musical or comedy for his work in the Ridley Scott blockbuster. Jennifer Lawrence wins Best Actress in a musical or comedy for Joy. Sylvester Stallone wins the Best Supporting Actor. Kate Winslet wins the Best Supporting Actress for Steve Jobs. And Aaron Sorkin wins the Best Screenplay for Steve Jobs. On the television side, two newcomers took home top honors. Mr. Robo was named Best Drama Series, while Mozart in the Jungle took home Best Comedy. This year's Golden Globe ceremony was hosted by Ricky Gervais. That's all for now, but don't forget to click that button to subscribe us. You were listening to Filmy Beat. Take care.